Right is always right. Stories of death and the bodies left behind, a reminder that we're at the mercy of nature and the one that preys on others. Do you remember the beast that shattered your family, or did you choose to forget? You turned your back on our world and got lost in your own. Meanwhile, the predator only grew stronger. This is not the time nor place to end this story. This time, it was best to run and live to fight another day. Let us hope you're ready for it when it comes. The predator isn't the only threat. The wildlife started to mutate when the end of days began, and the tree of life started to die. grab and pull. The oil sludge is everywhere. To most, it only means death, but some have adapted to the new environment and changed with it. Evolution has its ways. Emergency box from the once was. A rare sight. That pipe looks weak. The claw bar should come in handy. Whoa! It's time to find a way out of this place. No, really, I mean it. The Morks produce biomatter in their multi-organ. Toxanol built vessels called arks to save themselves from the impending doom. But was it too late? It is only from the flight logs of the single ark they left behind.